Hey guys, so I just noticed that I thought I vlogged today, but I did not. I was thinking, oh, I have footage from the office today. I did this today. I vlogged this today. And apparently, I did not vlog anything. It was all yesterday. I have lost track of time so badly. It's just embarrassing. Because I literally thought what I took yesterday was today. But there was nothing really spectacular that happened today. So I had a normal class with my students today. I gave written tasks. I give them exercises. I remind them that next week we're going to have a quiz. And we're going to have presentations next week. So I just notified them that is happening next week. So hopefully they remember, I didn't forget that this is happening. But yeah, I really did not vlog anything. So embarrassing. Tomorrow, on the other hand, it's going to be a very exciting day. So I have the akad nikah of my cousin that is going to be held in Bangi. Bangi? I think Bangi. Is that Bangi or Cyberjaya? Maybe Cyberjaya, I'm not really sure. But yeah, that is happening tomorrow, early in the morning. It starts at 9 o'clock. And then I have another ceremony, the bersanding, which is happening in the hotel somewhere dekat Cyberjaya as well. So that. A lot is happening tomorrow. It's going to be very, very interesting. It's going to be fun. And I hope there's going to be a lot of footage. So that's interesting, I guess. So what else? I don't think there's much to be said today. It's going to be one of those vlogs that's just one take. So, short vlog. I'll see you guys tomorrow. Be good. Always go with your master and live life. Bye bye, guys.